Alright, of course, welcome to Daily Sports and Dynamic TV and A2ZX, my name of course. Alright, Chelsea 0, Bayern Munich 3. Oh, Chelsea fans, how fun and how market, of course. How was your night? I believe it's gonna be wonderful, of course. This young man thrashed out Chelsea FC yesterday night in Champions League, of course. Bayern Munich humiliated Chelsea, of course, in Stamford Bridge. Alright. At the end of the match, it was Chelsea, 0. Bayern Munich of Germany, 3. What a goal. Well, Lewandowski, of course, scored a goal. Why Deby, of course, scored 2 goals in the game. All right, Chelsea market, have fun. How was the Champions League day? All right. Manchester United fans have asked Chelsea fans, how market? You say you don't want to play for Europa. You don't want to play Europa. How market for Champions League? All right, Chelsea has been confirmed, eliminated, of course, in this year Champions League. Their own aim now should be to fight for top 4, alright, honestly. Because they are not going to get any single results in Bayern Munich. That's just the truth. Jorginho was even on yellow card. That is to say, he will miss next match. Chelsea is likely to concede, 5-6 goals, of course, in the second match, of this game. Chelsea fans, look at Mount. I don't know what to say. This guy should be in Championship. That is the news, of course. That is his true story. Mount's supposed to be in Championship. He had 2 good chances to score a goal. But what did he do with it? Nothing. Frank Lampard, the question is he a coach? Or just... I don't know. A lot of Chelsea fans have said that Lampard favored English side before any other player. Now the question is, why on earth will Frank Lampard start with somebody like Barkley? Barkley was rubbish. Barkley was nonsense. In yesterday's game against Bayern Munich, he does not touch ball, he does not mark, he don't do anything, and Lampard keeps him there. To be honest, if Chelsea must get themselves back, they need to sack Frank Lampard. He is not a coach. That is just the truth. Frank Lampard is not a coach. He's too sentimental. He plays English players before any other team. He considers English players. All right, look at Chelsea went and signed Ziyech. Lampard never wanted to sign Ziyech. He wants to go and sign Sancho from Dortmund for almost £100 million. Tell me, between Ziyech and Sancho, who play more football? But Lampard does not take that angle. All he wants is let the English side fit in the Chelsea team and play their game. Alright, in that case, what have England national team do in the world? The best result they have ever got was their, semi-final in the World Cup. But look at, there are some couple of good players out there that Frank Lampard should go and sign. He don't want them. He wants English players. In a game, you have over English players, 6 English players starting. Tell me, how can you win? Alright, at the end of the day, this young man taught Chelsea a lesson of their life by winning them. By 3 goals, not 2 goals. 2 goals came from him, and 1 goal came from Lewandowski. And at the end of the match, it was Chelsea 0, Bayern Munich 3.